You're taking on her appearance. And you come.
Hello.
And
press zero.
This is something that difficult to operate, but if you need help, voila, over you, it works.
Okay.
Without further ado, I mean, you all know from the agenda what is going to be presented now in the three work packages. And sorry, I propose that we start immediately with the first one presented by a substitute of Maria.
Okay. How long is it, this?
We have approximately 1 hour, a bit more. I would say, you would prefer discussion or presentation?
Discussion. I mean, I would prefer to have about 5 minutes or
Perfect.
Seven
okay.
minutes
Good.
Input.
Okay.
And
yep.
I think now it's the best time for a good sleep.
So people start really sleeping, we open more and then...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, and
okay, go ahead.
I will try my best, okay. Okay, so our work package is sketching the socio-ecological transition and mapping its implication on employment in Europe. And I want to say that our work package has, on the one hand, it is said that it will set out the ground for further analysis in other work packages. So for us, it's quite important to get into a good contact and discussion with you, that we do what's relevant for you, and that we know what's so that we can attune each other the best. The core part is there are two things we will do. The first is that we will do a literature review. Of course, we have a very biophysical view on global developments, but what we will do is we will look at many different literature that will deal with future and transitions, and we want to incorporate it into our kind of biophysical view. And from this, we want to find out what are key assumptions that are relevant to the labor market. And especially in this topic, we will need your collaboration, what is relevant to the labor market or what is relevant to your work packages. So there we will be highly depend on your input and questions. The second is that we will design a simple material flow model. And with this one, we want to check several issues. The one is when in the course of the project there's a development of certain futures, that we can check these futures in terms of biophysical feasibility. That's me.
Not you, that's the clock.
Okay, it's okay. Do I have to wake up now? Okay, and so on the one hand, we can use this model in order to check if certain futures we envisage are feasible. On the other hand, we can find out if these future projections will meet certain policy targets. So these are the two main topics we will deal with. Here I have just the list of deliverables we are dealing with. So after 1 year, we have to come up with a review on the social ecological transitions. After 14 months, we should come up with global scenarios. So global scenarios means that we talk about what is the world Europe is in 2025, in 2050, from our point of view. And then we will have, after 30 months, we will have cornerstones of the material dimensions of the EU economy. These are the results coming out of our simple material flow model. And then there is another work package where we look at innovations and what is the role of the innovations in terms of increasing material or energy efficiency. And this is after 24 months. Okay, this is, I think I don't bore you with this one. This is important for us, the milestones, when we have to deliver our deliverables. And then I want to focus on this in the way how we want to interact with you. So today, there was the first input from social-ecological transitions, and I hope this was something that interested you and where you could raise, at least for yourself, questions how to go about it. And what we would like to do is that we find a liaison person, or as Miro said, maybe the work package leaders, so that we can, from now on, we can start up with a certain kind of communication with you to find out your interests and your topics we should focus on. In the next month, we want to ask questions to these liaison persons, and mainly what kind of questions you are interested in when you want to know more about socio-ecological transitions. And we want to use your questions in order to enrich the stock of literature we are looking at. So then after this period, we want to have a workshop together with you. This is this workshop of group two, and group two and work package 9 and 10, where we want to, on the one hand, have a presentation on what our findings are concerning the socio-ecological transitions in the literature review, mm-hmm. and where we want to develop first key assumptions that are relevant to the labor market, so that we can attune on these issues, what comes out of literature, and what of that what comes out of literature is really relevant to what you will do in the further work packages. I think this will be a joint exercise. We can do that not just on our own. We need your discussion in order to find out what is really, what matters to you. And and in this workshop we want to get a joint understanding of what are socio-ecological transitions in our project. I think there are many ways of looking at it. I think there should be a kind of minimum shared understanding of this. And after 12 months we have to deliver our final version of the literature review and the key assumptions, and this comes after the workshop, so discussions from the workshop will enter into this product. And these are our milestones. And after month 14, we will finish our global scenarios, and the global scenarios will be related to these key assumptions that we will have workshopped in the workshop 3 months before. So the next one will be a step of development, where we develop our simple material flow model, and we hope after discussing these key assumptions we have a better understanding how to develop this model that it is matters for your work in the future, and that will be ready after 20 months. So that is our timeline, and as you have seen, for us a very important phase will be the next month up to maybe October or November. Yeah, and these are the milestones. And
your 7 minutes are up.
They are up. Okay, I need maybe another 2 minutes.
That makes 9. Okay.
Makes 9, yeah. So I'm just present to you there are these issues we are looking at when we do our literature review, and we are quite curious in order to know what issues you are interested in, what we should consider with our work of the literature review. So we look at material dimensions. There are this discussion on decoupling factor, 4, 10 discussions. There are policy reviews on productivity, scarcity, resource prices. So these are issues we want to look at. Energy futures, coupled human environment system changes. There's this resilience alliance we will look at, and the Lazy Eight you might know. We want to have a look at what political science says about transitions and how they consider sustainability. We want to look at transition management, so mainly the approaches coming from the Netherlands, from the transition management people, I would say. Then we want to look at macroeconomic future perspectives, and we want to have one view. What is the discussion in maybe Asian or Latin American countries? Maybe there are other perspectives on these issues. And finally, what we did, I hope you had a look at the at the slides that are in your map, there we tried to find out, when we looked through the several work packages, what might be the links between your work package and what we are doing or what we're interested in. So labor time was quite an important issue that comes up in many work packages. With work package 3, there is this question of industry output, use of inputs, technological change. I hope this is a joint issue. We have with new skills, there might be some links with the socio-ecological transition has an imagination of how skills might change. Then again, work package 5, there's labor time, what might be the link. Work package 6, labor relations, there are equal rights for part-time, so this part-time issue is quite important for us, that it's the same possible to have part-time and full-time. Then in the public-private mix, that is something where we can't offer a lot, but we are quite interested in that issue as well. Then the regional disparities there, the forms of settlement are of interest for us, and the aging population and mobility. So there is... Okay.
10 minutes.
Okay, they are over now. I hope you can have a look, find your own work package on there, where the links
The slides
are.
Have been distributed, I believe.
They are distributed. And the questions I would like to ask you now for the discussion?
They can see them and we ask for answers.
Okay.
Any reactions to the questions?